government that represents the powerful. It is a government that represents the corporations, the mining companies. But this is not a government that represents us. So the movement around the streets of Brisbane today and all around Australia should tell us one thing, that the politicians, that those in our federal parliament who are supposed to represent us, A, do not represent us, and B, should be replaced. We have the answers. We don't need politicians to tell us that we need to take the pain, that we need to take the hurt, that we need to tighten our belts, that we need to put off that mini of beer or that pack of smokes that these scumbags at the top think we're all walking around swilling and smoking. We're here to say that all across Australia today, a movement is growing. All across Australia, since the March in March mobilised tens upon tens of thousands across the country, people are saying that the people should decide, and that any government who gets elected on lies, any government that tells lies to get elected and then once in power breaks all its promises, any government that governs only for the elite, for the corporations and not for us, must be removed.